Rob Standerwick has lived in that home on Hummingbird Lane for 24 years. He walks that trail three times a day with his dogs and has never had an encounter quite like this.
Pretty damn lucky.
Rob Standerwick was walking his two dogs, Phantom and Magic, along Coal Creek like he's done thousands of times before when he surprised that cow moose.
I heard a couple branches break and looked up and saw this cow, female moose, and she was already at full speed running right at me. I didn't have a chance to even turn to run or get behind a bigger tree or something. By the time I recognized that she was coming right at me, I was on the ground.
Next thing he knows, the cow is on top of him.
Sidearm was on my right side, but I'm like, I probably should pull this out and fire some shots to scare her, because she's probably going to kick me again.
So he fired two shots into the ground, which did scare her off, giving him time to get away. Thankfully, some neighbors heard the gunshots and came to help.
Making it up halfway up my property before I ran out of steam and collapsed. And then the next thing I knew, one of my other neighbors was on top of me, saying, hey, we called 911, everyone's on the way.
He feels lucky to be here to tell the story. With only some torn muscles in his chest and arm, the worst of it in his right hand.
All in all, pretty minor compared to, for a 1,200-pound moose standing on top of me.
Standerwick says no hard feelings to the cow, though. He's used to wildlife around his home and knows she was only playing her role as a mother.
I've seen her in the past, and when we see her or her with her baby, we know to divert. Turn around or divert to another trail, and she's never had a problem with that. So I'm sure I just startled her, and she was doing her job as a mom.
Now, both of the dogs are also okay tonight. Parks and Wildlife say they hope this serves as a reminder, though, for this time of year. During these early summer months, the cow moose can be aggressive while their calves are young and can view dogs as a threat. So it's important to stay vigilant. Live in studio, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.